Thank you so much, Lisa, and a heartfelt thank you to each and every one of you that helped to bring this to fruition. To the nominees, the finalists, and the winners, congratulations and bravo. Tonight, I wanted to take this opportunity to acknowledge four individuals who've had such an important part in my career at Dior. I'm often asked, Angie, what did you do to get where you are? And of course, that involved a lot of passion, drive, dreaming, but in addition, it did involve having mentors. And these are the individuals that are there to be your ally, to guide you, to challenge you, to really be on that journey with you. So Mark Spillman, thank you so much for seeing in me the potential. You knew and understood that I could be, would be, and am a valuable asset to Dior. Mette Engel, you brought out another level of confidence for me when it came to business. A better understanding of the importance of partnership, cross-collaboration, and knowing that when that's happening, you can make anything happen. Karen Williams, you are a phenomenal, phenomenal coach. But in addition to that, you allowed me to better understand the power of vision, looking at things differently, better understanding what every player can bring to the table, and how you can make great change. And Kate Murray. Kate, you lit up this spark within me to want to better understand the fundamentals of adult learning and to become truly stronger at what I do. Thank you to each and every one of you. And for those of you that helped to bring this to life, thank you so much. I am so grateful. And in addition to that, I am so proud of the partnerships we've had. Thank you.